Namaskar. I extend a very hearty and warm welcome to all our distinguished guests, visionary principals, and our future global leaders. Today's conclave will be a grand show of our collaboration. We aim to learn and grow together and achieve new heights.
Forward to hear what our erudite chief guest, Mr. Debashish Chatterjee, the Director General of the International Management Institute, has to say about transformational leadership. Dr. S.K. Bhattacharya, the President of Action Committee, Chairman of many educational institutes, and Member of Managing Committee of more than 15 schools in India, an academician par excellence and a beacon of inspiration for all the school leaders, was conferred with the Lifetime Achievement Award.
It's a day of transformations. How? With Jagmohan Bhawar, eminent author, coach, mentor, and advisor.
Innovation process can either be pushed or pulled through development. We are privileged to have with us Mr. Anurag Singh, eminent educationist, innovator, and director of Nehru World School, to speak on innovation management.
Hearty and a very warm welcome to Brian Waller to this Transformational Leadership Conclave.
Dear friends, let's join hands together and become managers of all times.
Teamwork is the touchstone of our Sahoday, be it writing the lyrics or composing the melody for the Sahoday anthem. Joining hands guarantees success.
SAT, or Scholastic Aptitude Test, is an annual feature of our Sankalp Sahodaya. It helps in developing the scholastic acumen, logic, analytical skills of the students.
Activities trigger lateral and vertical thinking in Gen Next. Let's do that.
With such brilliant speakers and contribution by each member of Sankalp Sahodaya, I'm sure this conference is going to be a huge success.
Sankalp Sahodaya SEMUN enthuses research, public speaking, debating and writing skills besides critical thinking, teamwork and leadership abilities among the students.
Technologically advanced Sankalp Sahodaya schools are now ready to go to the next level of augmented and virtual reality inside their classrooms.
Every year, Sankalp Sahodaya organizes various workshops to train teachers in different subjects. And not just that, we synergize by sharing all the question papers and creating a bank for the benefit of our students.
Innovative teaching like collaborative learning and project-based learning are a common feature in all the schools of Sankalp Sahodaya.
We at Queen's Valley have taken the first transformational step by making sure that our entire staff is first aid trained. Hope to see you at the transformational conclave.
Sankalp Sahodaya has been promoting various speech activities among students, and this has immensely helped to improve their linguistic skills.
The Quest is our annual symposium where students discuss a lot of pressing contemporary issues and strive to create a more inclusive society.
Hi, this is Anuradha Govind from JM International School. We lay a lot of emphasis on thinking, creativity and innovation in our school through our activities under Sankalp Sahodaya program, because we have a firm belief that these are one of the most significant attributes for children in 21st century.
The Sankalp Sahodaya promotes creativity among school children and showcases talent by providing a common platform to member schools to participate in a range of performing and visual art activities through the year.
I, on the behalf of Siksha Bharati Public School, appreciate the venture of Sankalp Sahoday that has been working for the bright future of young generation. Thank you so much.
To fulfill Saina Nehwal's dream of promoting badminton at the school level, we are providing our students with opportunities to hone their skills through rigorous training, infrastructure, tournaments.
One of the most important aspects of effective education is the inculcation of mental agility and logical reasoning. Sankalp Sahoday Chess Championship is an endeavor towards the same.
The programs at Sankalp Sahoday ensure environmental sustainability, gender equality and quality education, which are important goals for sustainable development.
Courses offer good prospects for students and we wholeheartedly support vocational education as an important feature of Sankalp Sahoday.
We stand committed in solidarity with Sankalp Sahoday for the cause of nation building through cooperative model of education in hope to have a better society that we are a part of.